has done a fantastic job this year. Eighth grade band is a really different activity because we start to get out into the community and play in a whole bunch of different places. They played at the senior center this year. We played at a luncheon at school during the holidays. We did a tour of all the elementary schools, and then they did all of the normal things that we do, like go to band festival and play at the Lamphere Invitational. We also played at a football game. So in eighth grade band, it just felt like we always had a project going on, and I don't even know how many pieces of music we played, probably over 30 different pieces of music this year. So it's been really fun. The first piece that we're gonna play for you tonight is a really unique march. It's a melody that'll probably stay in your head all the way home. This is one of my favorites. This is Valdres. Imagination.